Stores are more than just places or repositories to store artifacts. Museums use those artifacts as a way to tell a story. So I want to give you an example of how we might use this artifact to tell a story. Now, this might not seem like a terribly special artifact. This is the beard of a bison, the largest mammal in North America, and our state mammal. But this is a very important animal to the Plains Indians. Now, as we know, the Plains Indians have lived in what is now Wyoming for a very long time. And the Plains Indians believe that this is a very special symbol or reminder of a legend. The Plains Indians believe that long ago, this animal, the bison, they believe that the bison used to eat people. Well, if you come and visit us in Wyoming today, you will see thousands of bison, but they will not eat you. They are herbivores. So if this legend is true, something had to happen. Well, the Plains Indians believed that what happened was called the Great Race of the Birds and Animals. So during the Great Race, they divide into two different teams, the four-legged, the bison, and all of the other animals with four legs. They race against the two-legged, the Plains Indians and the birds. This race is going to take several days, and whichever team wins the race is able to hunt and eat the other team.